Hi all, my name is Luca Quinnegoyne and a big welcome to this, the 5th Ursula Quinnegoyne Bursary for Young Pianists, a tribute to our mum Ursula in collaboration with the RIAM. It gives me great pleasure to chair the jury this evening alongside my sister, Doreena Ní Quinnegoyne Donnelly, herself a former winner of the RTÉ Young Musician of the Future, Ross Lyness, Head of Junior RIAM, and Calma Briscoe, Head of Keyboard Studies at the RIAM. We've got four great competitors competing for a perpetual Waterford Christopher Trophy, a bursary of €2,000, and a solo recital engagement sponsored by the RIAM at a future date. My sisters Fionnuala and Moira have travelled especially from Australia and Portugal this evening and will join in the presentation of the trophy also later. We've got a fantastic evening ahead, and I'll now hand you over to Calma Briscoe to present the competitors.
Good evening and welcome. My name is Calma Briscoe. I'm the head of the keyboard faculty here at the Royal Irish Academy of Music. I am delighted to be the host for this evening's event. This evening, we celebrate four aspiring young pianists who have the talent and the potential to excel on stage. A special welcome to the O'Quinnegoyne family who have travelled from the four corners of the globe for this occasion. A special welcome to Ursula Ní Quinnegoyne, who has long-standing association with the RIAM. Our first performer this evening is Juliet Carol Breen. Juliet is 14 years of age. She studies with Professor Thérèse Fahy. This evening she will play works by Haydn, Rachmaninoff and Debussy. Please welcome Juliet Carol Breen. Thank you. Thank you, Juliet. What a great start to this evening's programme. And this is our fifth year of the O'Quinnagon Bursary. Our second performer this evening is Alexandra Keane. She is studying with Conor Linehan, and this evening she will perform works by Bach, Liszt, Debussy, Rachmaninoff, and Kakaturian. Please give a warm welcome to Alexandra Keane.
Thank you. Thank you.
It is wonderful to hear such talent, and what a variety of repertoire we've heard this evening so far. Our third competitor this evening is Ava Duffy. Ava is also a student of Professor Therese Fahy. Ava will play works by Scarlatti, Brahms, Ravel, and Glinka. I'm looking forward to this programme, so please welcome Ava Duffy.
Thank you.
Thank you, Ava. To another aspiring young pianist, Lucy Byrne. Lucy is 17 years old and is our last competitor in this evening's programme. Lucy will perform three works by Scarlatti, Janacek and Liszt. She studies with Professor Therese Fahy, and our last competitor this evening is Lucy Byrne. Thank you, Lucy, and thank you to all four pianists who provided such a feast of music. While the jury are deliberating, you are going to be entertained by last year's winner. Joe O'Grady had an exciting year. He won the O'Quinagon Bursary last year. He went on to win the Lucien Amore Tessier Bursary in March. He had a great year at the Fesh Ceoil, and he performed in Kylemore Abbey last summer alongside the internationally acclaimed Irish pianist, John O'Connor. John is currently studying with Dr. Hugh Tinney. This evening, Joe will play a movement from Prokofiev's Sonata in B-flat, Opus 83. Please welcome Joe O'Grady.
Thank you.
Welcome back, and what a fantastic evening it's been with four fantastic performances by the competitors. It's been a very difficult decision, but I won't keep you in suspense any longer, and I'm very proud to announce that the winner of the bursary this year is Lucy Byrne.